Tony, the day has finally come. You know, I'm so happy for you. You're smart, determined, compassionate, and quite the character. Not only are you a great friend, you are one of the most genuine person I know. I'm also proud that you take great pride in your profession. Growing up, you always wanted to be a federal agent. I always thought you watched way too many reruns of Die Hard or Bad Boys. Or maybe you had a thing for uniforms. But shortly after graduating, you joined the New York City Police Department. From working your way through the rough and dangerous streets in the Upper East Side to the now at the Elite Counterterrorism Unit, and shortly in the next few years, as a future sergeant. Marriage is not about finding a person you can live with. It's about finding someone you can't live without. My friend has found that person.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is the moment we've all been waiting for. Give it up for Tony and Amy Hart!
Tony is a perfect match for Amy, and that's exactly what she needs. A man in her life that can take good care of her, someone with a good head on his shoulders and a generous heart, and is sturdy like a rock. Very sturdy. And I shall not be moved.
Yeah.